I've been a big advocate of brighter screens and higher color saturation and higher frame rates. That laser projector I saw here from Barco is the best projection I've ever seen in my life, and this is where we need to go as an industry to save the movie industry from decline. Because if you show a 3D movie at 2.5 foot Lamberts, which is the average brightness in a movie theater today, the audiences are not going to come back. They're going to stream the movie on their laptop and see it at home on television or their tablet or their iPhone. If you want to get people into theaters, you have to do this. This laser projector is the most stunning image I've ever seen on a screen, and I hope to be working with Barco to upgrade that to my high frame rate stuff in 3D. I mean, I'm doing 120 frames a second in 3D, and to get that kind of brightness and that kind of color gamut and saturation with the laser projector is like, there's no place to go from that. So you got to open up the floodgates and let that production value flow through to the audience's senses. And then they'll say, oh, you spent $250 million. That was great. I love this movie. It's like outstanding and spectacular, and I can't see that on my laptop.
Right.
They've got to come to that conclusion, and you can't do it unless we do all these things at once. Brighter, bigger, higher frame rate, everything.